Okay.
All right, I'm in. We're ready to start. That song was about to go looping into the next track, but I think I caught it just in time. I'm glad you like the music effects, and thanks for introducing me to your dad. He is a champ, and thanks for joining this morning, 10:39. That's fine. Been a few, I don't know, days, maybe a week. Between streams, 6:40 p.m. That's a Friday, right? Of course this is gonna fall for me. None of this is gonna hold. There we go. So yeah, Saturday morning, if you don't have cartoons to watch, they're almost finished. And then you'd have like what, the Disney movie at 11? Like Heavyweights, where Vince Vaughn and a bunch of guys go to fat camp, and Ben Stiller and I think his wife at the time, Christine Taylor. Is that how they met? They're in that movie. We're not gonna be doing anything heavy, I suppose. I was gonna play Dark Souls. Was really itching because I've been watching a lot of Souls content. I always watch a lot of Souls content. But I've got Shadow of Mordor to do. So there's that. I also have Souls to do, but maybe later. We've opened the new area in Mordor, so the second map, and we're getting more and more wraith abilities unlocked for branding. So, if anything, I'm just gonna cut some orcs' heads off, and create an army. Yeah, pretty much. I added the maximum number of sound alerts I could. Because I've realized there wasn't a snake eater one for every time I climb a ladder, which also brings me to understanding that supposedly there's going to be a Metal Gear 3 Snake Eater remake from the PlayStation Showcase. I don't know, I just wish they had the entire HD collection with all the subsistence and substance games on PC. I guess they're emulatable or accessible in legal means, of course, highly legal means. But I've got it on my PS3. I'd rather play it on PC. They had only 46%. They had MGS1 and 2. I think they still have MGS1 on GOG. They had 2 on GOG. I think the Substance version and then copyright. So they had to take it down. Uncool. I don't even know what was in that dialogue. A duel is now. You know what? I'd like to do a duel. Because I ruined a duel last time. Are you playing anything, Fex? Where's the duel? Oh, it's right there. Wonderful. What's been going on for you in terms of gaming? Like I said, the only time. And this has been true for an exceptionally long time. The only games I play are on stream. Whether that's a good thing or a bad thing. The only games I play are on stream. Haven't had computer all week, like because of work. Have you been away from your computer? Or is it? Don't tell me it's busted. No, I'm not. I'm not engaging those. Alright. Let's engage. Let's engage. Save these poor critters. And dismember them as well. I could have branded him in combat, but I didn't. Ooh. You? How many? There's so many. And I'm out of what? Anything? No? There it goes. Here comes an arrow. You've had your personal computer on all week? Oh, for like business? All pleasure. Caragor. Don't I have arrows? I do, don't I? I don't think I got it in the head. Well, never mind, I did. And there's the archer. Haven't. My bad, I'm misreading everything. I should have taken the context clue the first time. Pink skin tries appearing out of nothing in front of me. Am I gonna make that? Well, kind of. Hopefully it's not busted, right? Work computer, work's been brutal. I hope you have Undertale installed on your work computer. I wonder what kind of work computer you have, and if you could install any games on it. Find this place. I am at the top. Me. Work has a habit of doing that, doesn't it? Just being completely too much for everything that has to happen. I'm not engaging these guys. And by not engaging them, I mean I'm going to kill these orcs. And hope to do it quickly.
Thank you.
Are you telling me there are... Right, I need, the drain anyway. No. Oh, is he mine now? Follow my will. Kill this guy. I actually just wanted his brains. Are they gonna... Can they follow me? Oh. It's too tempting to not kill anything. I mean... Never mind. Excuse me? Oh! How about my archers? There we go. Here we go. Fight. Fight for me. Yeah, it just reminds me of... oh, there are two. It reminds me of... never mind. Destroy all humans. Are they getting hurt by anything? My second man is just stationed. Where? Where is he? Are they dead? He's gonna die, right? There we go. No XP for that? I guess not. Caragors. Destroy all humans, which I think would be fun. I don't want to play the remake. I'd like to play the originals. I hear they've cut some stuff from the remakes, which I'm not at all interested in. Please do not change my games to suit current political climate. Please leave game alone. It's supposed to be bad. If it is offensive or in bad taste, don't buy it. Leave the game alone. Leave the books alone. If you don't like what's in the book, don't ban it. It's just gonna make people want to read it. And how do you learn from mistakes if you erase them all? Isn't that quite literally the plot of 1984? Like, it's become such a meme to just say 1984, but really, it's incredible how, ahead of the time that book was. Jesus! He just kicked the shit out of that orc. You know? It's kind of a joke how much foresight George Orwell had in that piece of writing. Because this is kind of exactly what is happening. And it's such a boomer thing to say, but really, if it's true, I don't care if you're a zoomer or a boomer or a doomer or a kuma. You don't understand what you've lost until it's been taken away from you. And then when that moment has been erased and you've been told you've never actually had it ever in the first place, you don't know how much you've lost. And you can't compare it to anything. Because you don't know better. I don't know what else you could be in this climate, Fex. I don't know what else you could be. Sometimes I feel like I'm 78 years old. I just feel terribly, terribly old. Can I kill my own orc? XP? Bring light. Do you reckon I can? Will he die? Oh, I can? Alright. Let's do a duel and not die to the orc. like I did last time, because there were like three captains. How did you come here?
Did you hear that?
No, he can't. He absolutely can't. But I can just punch him. Punch him off this ledge. Here we go. I'm gonna start reading 1984 live on stream. And then I'm gonna ask people to comment when they have felt or experienced those moments. Alright, Nacra Skull Splitter will increase in power, or... Oh, he's an elite captain. Okay, so Zolgagrog Burner is gonna die. I'm killing Zolgagrog Burner. Because the other guy's an elite captain.
You do realize you're here.
He's got
to
the fire
die, right?
Helmet on. Look for fire helmet, man.
My troops back to finish you off myself.
Fire helmet, man. All right, where's he at? What's his weakness? Combat finishes can be killed instantly. Wonderful. Shadow strike, shadow kill. I can kill. Never mind. Hate of burns.
Ranger. You interfere with a time-honored ritual.
That's right. Oh, Tark. Let's see. Man just threw that shit at him. Kill him. That's it. Over. Does his fleet troop run away? Good. He grows in power by one. Alright. Are they gonna fight me now? He was a chump. He doesn't grow in rank, does he? Okay. Now he's a legendary captain. Okay. But he's still in this row. Fair enough. It's not even crazy. It's scary. It's actually scary to think those things. I don't want to fight you. Executioners. Brutal executioners serve to keep Uruk society from crumbling into an endless spiral of revenge, murder, and slaughter for slaughter's sake. The Uruks have few rules and few punishments to enforce their bloody sense of order. When the executioner is called to settle a dispute, heads roll and the matter is concluded. In Mordor, the executioners have expanded roles to include the punishing of unruly creatures and slaves. They excel in administering discipline, and the lessons never need repeating. Alright. Yeah, it's worrying. It's very, very worrying. I don't want to fight you, actually. Can I leave you? I've saved you. You should go.
I'll wait till you're as weak as any other pinkskin. Let's find out.
Or not? What is your weakness? Don't know. Cool. If I brand you, I'll have troops to fight against you. Yep. And then one more.
Don't let up.
And then fight. Cool, gotcha. This will be a little easier. How about another one? You, fight for me. And you too.
Protect my name.
Do that. Do they actually get involved in combat? That'd be cool. Alright. Can I get him involved? Yes. Here we go. Oh, never mind. That was a combat finisher. Whoops. You? Fight for me. How many men have I got left? Go and kill him. Just spear him to death. I love this. Watch him murder my own troops. Ah, get jabbed. Get jabbed. Oh, that's an A move? Oh, shit. Baned. Are you weak to any of these? Nope. Vulnerable to ranged. Alright. This? No. And now your friend. Dominate. Yeah. Give me intel. Death threat. Gain intel. What about a death threat? You're connected? This guy has a death threat. And strengths and weaknesses. Like, cool. Let's get a death threat to this guy. Nice. I like Animal Farm too. I used to like Animal Farm more than I liked 1984, but I think 1984 rings truer for a lot of things. Terrified when he's burnt. Invulnerable to stealth and range, okay. Alright. Run and tell that. So I did the duel, didn't I? I did do the duel. Are you worms fighting with a caragol? What are you doing? I don't want to use a zipline. No! Oh. Never mind. Dead. Shot. Thanks. I'll pick up this intel. Wow, he's got a lot of dudes, doesn't he? He's connected. Already known. Alright, give me intel on... Tell this guy. Maybe I can unlock some more stuff to do with the Wraith abilities before I do more of those missions. Or those battles, so I can infiltrate ranks more. Which would be... this one. Yeah, Queen Marwyn holds the key to unlocking the true power of the Ringmaker, the power of command and domination. Forge an army to challenge the Black Captains. Yes, sir. I don't have any runes. I've already picked up that sword one. Yeah, I can do that. Supper's ready. Enjoy. Hopefully you're having something good. I'll see you when you return. Elf shot? No. Supper. Is that a meal after dinner? Or is that just dinner? Stealth kills these guys. Quickly. Oh, I'm gonna brutalize them, but I guess not. Arrows? Fire. No. Dead. Huh? Just fall? You fell, but you didn't. Excuse me. Drop his feet. And now he's dead. Oh, he's a worm. Grab him. Dominate. Give me an intel on any of these fools. Which one was this guy's connected to this guy too? All right. Dugza. I will kill you because I hate you. And let's go to the main mission. What herbs do I need again? Ugh. One yellow star. Remember that. One yellow star. Prisoners. Fucking Grog. At all? One of you? Yeah. I won't even count if I kill this Grog, will it? Bichas. Bichas Grog. You are a bichas. Well, I dominated Caragor, I guess. I need 2 shots, right? Awesome. Dodge. You are the Jess. Does this count? You are the Jess. Kind of. Get wrecked, bro. Get fucking gacked, mate. I didn't even get anything for it. Fuck this Grog. Grog. Alright, see ya. Forget it. Useless.
Someone's killed him.
No one's killed anybody, mate. Main mission. Dominion and creating an army. Hell yeah, brother. Hell yeah, brother. Give me that shroom that's always here. Where you at? There you at. That dwarven bread. Nolgrimbus. just literally appeared again. Okay. Let's go. We should actually go to her house, like, in-game, if we can. She's doing some crazy shit over here.
Lady Marwyn.
Why have you returned? You are not done yet.
Yeah, she's been doing some crazy shit over here.
How did you know where to find this?
He has shown me.
You haven't told me what you want in return.
Only that you learn what you are truly capable of. Find an orc leader, make him a war chief, and all his soldiers will be yours.
But where am I to lead this army of mine?
Bring them to me, and I will show you.
I can do this.
Marwyn said to bring her an army.
Objective.
We shall not build an army. We shall command one.
We'll need to find an Uruk captain to dominate and make our own.
There is a slave I near here named Grublik. We will make him serve our cause.
Go. Go. Locate Grublik. I think I've found him already. He's not far away at all. Can I get a speed boost from that? Hell yeah. I didn't mean to run there. Didn't want that jump either. I want the short jumps for the extra boosts. Like this. Yep.
Where there are slaves to be tortured, we will find this captain.
Oh yeah, there are slaves to be tortured. Locate Grublik. Oh, Grublik. Hey, whiz.
Grublik.
Grublik. The Flogger. After dominating a captain, hold RB and tap, you can now press Y to issue a command. Okay. Sure. Alright. Let's go dominate him. It's covered by dudes. I don't really want to engage him in a battle. I just want to dominate. Oh, Grublik. What are you doing, mate? You're ripe for a healing. I'll attract you.
You hear that?
The archer would probably be good to get rid of. Never mind. For real? Grublik.
Walker!
Here we go.
You know nothing of suffering, but I can show you.
You can? Grab? No. Murder these guys, I guess. All of them? Come on, mate. Give me a break with that. Alright, it's done. Kill. Am I killing all these dudes? Yep, fire here that I could exploit? No. Oh, you did. There you go. And now, he's a lot more cooperative. As he burns to death. Come on, Grublik. Get up, friend. Dominate. Y for command. This captain is now under your control. You can create a power struggle mission by sending him to murder another captain, okay? Initiation. If commanded against the warchief captain, attempt to become his bodyguards, create a power struggle machine we have to prove his worth. Okay. Aid command your captain to Tars' squad. Okay. Ambush Tars by infiltrating his stronghold. Shouldn't I just dominate the fucking captain? Okay.
It is done. He's ours.
We must now make this captain a bodyguard. If he's ever to be a warchief.
It is from first strike of thunder that is soon born a storm.
Bodyguard. Alright. Go to the power struggle. Oh! Last plant. Last plant. Right? Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Over. Gotcha. Okay. Power struggle time. Archer. Really? Up here? Can I get to you real quick? Oh, in there? Is it the same mission? Or do we leave it? That's real handy. Real handy. Okay, power struggle. Oh. Oh, his army is my army now. Interesting.
Bow to your new captain!
Grublik.
You want me to bow to you?
Bruh.
Come and make me!
I must help Grublik eliminate all those who challenge him.
What was the fucking objective? Bonus? Keeping Grublik alive? Is that right? Was that the bonus one? What's my bonus objective? Keep him alive, right?
Our protege wields fear like a weapon, and we are his invisible ally.
Wasn't that it?
Who stays close and sees all. That is the Elven way.
How can I check that back? It's not he shouldn't take any damage, right?
There's the Ranger! Take him down!
He's gonna survive. Oh. Keep. Oh, wait, wait. Keep above? Fuck. Okay. Keep above. I got it. I don't know what it was asking me. Fuck, I gotta do that again, huh? Okay, keep above Grublik. I get it. So just arrows and shit. I got it. So they don't see me. I don't understand what it was asking me. Arrows.
You returned. You are not done yet.
How did you know where to find this?
He has shown me.
I get it.
You haven't told me what you want in return.
Only that you learn what you are truly capable of. Find an orc leader, make him a war chief, and all his soldiers will be yours.
But where am I to lead this?
This is a short cutscene.
Bring them to me, and I will show you.
Is it gonna be Grublik?
Marwyn said to bring her an army.
We shall not build an army. Mm-hmm. We shall command one.
We'll need to find an Uruk captain to dominate and make our own.
There is a slave I near here named Grublik. We will make him serve our cause.
Got it. Thinking about the tangy taste of fresh rat meat. Nice, Grublik. Very cool. Very good. Wait, what are the new plants? Oh my god. Fuck that. What different kinds of mushrooms? All the different kinds of mushrooms. Okay. Wormy. Time to locate Grublik.
More than I expected. More to kill before we isolate the captain.
Okay. There he is.
Grublik.
Grublik.
Get them all there. All near the flames.
Whatever it was can sort off.
It's all on fire, huh? Where's my red mane? Oops. I just wanted arrows back, mate.
Ranger.
Oh, excuse me.
It's going to be a pleasure to watch you writhe under my heel.
Okay. My bad, man.
Today you die.
Can I kill you?
I make you. Fight for me.
I don't want you to fight for me, I want to die. Kill him. There we go. Terrifying, huh? Bro, get over here. Come back here, Grublik.
Remember.
Ah! Yeah! What? Is that gonna give me a retry? Fuck it. Goddamn son of a bitch. Why'd he die off of one? One hit. For real. Come on, man. Come on, man. One hit. Man dead. One arrow to the back of the head. Not even. Christ on a bike.
Marwyn said to bring her an army.
We shall not build an army. We shall command one.
We'll need to find an Uruk captain to dominate and make our own.
There is a slave I need here named Grublik. We will make him serve our cause.
Okay. How terribly annoying. To immediately die like that. Like a beach. This is fast. Yep. As is this. Kind of.
Where there are slaves to be tortured, we will find this captain.
Alright. you know, Belina's.
We can't pick another rat bag. This Uruk must be a true leader.
Nice. Must be a true leader, not a rat bag. Rip rat bag. Rip rat bag. Yeah, punk ass bitch. Where is he? Is he fucking running?
Grublik.
Ah, son of a bitch. Okay. Already. Fuck me. Caragol's not good, mate. Need to run. Fuck this mission. Come on, man. Yeah, caught by the fucking carry. I haven't even... Okay. Because I didn't dominate. I didn't target him at the start. Ridiculous. Ridiculous. Where you at, son? Give me bolts. Can I kill you now? I just want bolts, mate. That's all I want.
Thank you, Ranger.
Arrows and bolts. That's all I want. Yeah, you see me? Grog behind me, in front of me. One of the 15 things around. I need more arrows, especially for this next mission. Can I get more arrows? Excuse me. Flame of Vengeance, Shadow. Kill all branded Uruks and monsters. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Easy. So health is quite low anyway. Two arrows. Stop it. Turn around. There we go. Sword of Justice. Two more. One more. That's it. Caragol, fuck Caragol. As if... As if... Can I brand him? Yes. Good. Dead? So am I. One... Fire arrow? Well, there it goes. Counted. health? I mean, drain? Not for health, but... Nice! He's right there. Alright. I got herbs to help. Herbs to help. Grog killed. Because I have to be the one to do the killing blow. I suppose... Are the rest of these freaking orcs? Come on, son. Come on, son.
It's the dark.
There we go. I'm glad the channel points work. I updated, what was it? Not Twitch Studios. OBS. And now we're talking about how, it can screw with sound alerts. I'm glad sound alerts work, especially the channel points. I wish I had more slots. I really do. All dead? Yep, mission time again. How was supper? It's dinner, right? Your equivalent of dinner. Alright, come on. Domination. Come on. Don't run away this time into a carrig or pit. Identify the captain after seeing the rest of his dudes, and then go. Was good. Phagitis. Nice.
Lady Marwyn.
He doesn't like it. Phagita. Phagita. Gracie Ace. Because that's a soft taco, right? What's the difference between a taco and a soft taco? Or is it a wrap? And now I'm getting hungry. Soft taco. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I also can't be down the goddamn bottom part of his lair either. Clink. That's what I think of your ornament. Your crazy old bag. Alright.
Marwyn said to bring her an army.
We shall not build an army. We shall command one.
We need to find an Uruk captain to dominate and make our
Grublik.
There is a slaver near here named Grublik. We will make him serve our cause.
Yeah, we will. There he is. Alright, move it. Move it. No more Caragor running, Grublik. You're a bad man. Bad, bad man. Give me that speed. Give me that pace. Klimb. Klimb. Alright. Down here. Alright, now climb up to the camp. See where he is and what he do. No? There we go.
More to kill before we isolate the captain.
Ha 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 ha. There's Grublik.
Grublik.
Got it. Alright. Now we can do it. Dominate Grublik. You're dead. You two. Where they at? You dead. Where you at? Fuck ya. Oh, never mind. It'll work. Okay. Grublik? Hello?
Dead man!
Excuse me.
Time to die slow.
The orcs slow will keep coming back forever, but you can like 100% the game by doing everything that you need to, I guess. But they will always keep coming back. Which ain't so bad. All things considered. Can I grab you yet?
You and me now.
Yeah? I don't want to kill you, remember? That's the big problem with you. Killing you. I don't want to do that. I need to dominate.
Nice dodge. Critical hit, but a nice dodge. Is he losing any health? I think he is. I worry that combat kills will murder him. He's in vulnerable to range, alright? Don't kill him. Good. Finish. Don't kill him. Good. One more time. He's showing a lot more gumption than he did last time. And now he's good. Got him. Dominus. Do not resist. Alright, we're gonna shoot him with arrows. Yes. 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 Take two. Return to game. See ya, fella.
It is done. He's ours.
We must now make this captain.
Now we have to shoot his dudes without being on the ground. I don't know how I'm gonna do that. What am I gonna try? You there, boy. Orc man. I got a storm. I got a sword stabbed through my arm, I don't think I would have fight back that much. No, that's why he's a hardy captain. He's a better than Ratbag, who is dead. I didn't realize, but in that cutscene. Oh, shit. I can't walk into that or else it'll trigger it. He's dead. Or do I want to trigger that with this guy here? Fuck it, I guess. If he doesn't aggro to me. There we go, whatever. Okay, I need to see the bonus objective. It's gonna be like, stand, don't be on the ground, right?
Or suffer under me. You want me
to shoot him in the head.
You? Come and make me.
Read the objective. Keep above Grublik. Okay. Right. Shit.
Kill that Turco now.
Nope. Alright. They all dead. Keep above him while he defeats his challenges. Okay.
Our captain fights for us well.
Through my will, he steers these Uruks of Mordor.
There's an archer there. Which means I've got to jump. And steal his brains.
Hear my will.
Oh, fuck. No, that's right. How do I climb, please? Two of three.
I must help our puppet.
I know, but I also have to be above him.
I need to assist in the fight.
Oh, shit. How do I get down there? Fuck. I'm gonna be on the ground. I haven't got a good vantage point. Son of a bitch. Excuse me. Nope. How?
Our arrows will even his odds.
I know, but no. Fucking cunt. Okay. Great. So dominate this guy. Fuck my life. Try that again. Lord have fucking mercy. Can't touch the ground or be on that ledge. Give me your fucking brains. I know, it's just an annoying fix. It's very doable, it's just very annoying. The ground is lava. Even that little high point. I want to... What? Brand. Okay. Death threat. Anybody. Why not? Amount of times I've done this. Get go. Now they're on the bridge, fuck them. They're always gonna be on the bridge. They're always gonna be on the bridge. Don't get tricked. Trapped. Wood. Arrows are fine. I just need to stealth brand that archer to get more back. I think after I kill them, the rest of them all. Go. Yes. Alright, we'll skip this. They shouldn't say like skip cutscenes, right? Yes. I wonder if it keeps the tally skip cutscenes. I hate when games do that too.
Why have you returned?
You eight arrows. Gotta make him count.
How did you know where to find this?
He has shown me.
So climb the archer, jump back down, and then move around the edges, because it's not gonna let me jump to the other edges. Not at all. Did I get my Twitch survey dollars? I did a survey. For 5 USD. It's 300 AUD. Based free money. No, not yet. But it will be. It will be. Now my fucking thing won't hold. Please hold. Nope.
Marwyn said to bring her an army.
We shall not build an army. We shall command one.
We'll need to find an Uruk captain to dominate and make.
Gee, I wonder who it would be.
There is a slave I near here named Grublik. We will make him serve our cause.
There's now an Uruk and whack the shit out of him a couple times before he freaks the fuck out. It's supposed to be the last time hitting him and that's it. Grublik, let's go. I miss souls by the moment. By the moment. Alright, use... No. Use these. Yep. 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 Move, move, move. Caragors can eat. Move, move, move. And here we climb. Uh-huh. All the way up. Two. There.
We can't pick another redback. This Uruk must be a true leader.
Mm-hmm. And there he is. Identified. Good, it's all done. In order. Now I learn how to dominate. Wonderful. Come over here. Murdered. No, it'll be you. For real? Alright. Okay. Can I get you in time? Eventually. Yep. Dead. One more. Dead. Oh, he's green. Fucking terrified. Oh, he's gonna run to the Caragors. No, it's not gonna help. Stop. There we go. Alright, dominate. Command. Initiation. Yes, yes. He's afraid. Go on, get out of here.
It is done. He's ours.
We must now make this captain a bodyguard, if he is ever to be a war chief.
It is from first strike of thunder that is soon born a storm.
I don't really like that we didn't fight him. Kind of sucks. I think I'd like to fight him a little bit. I would like to fight him a little bit. Okay, hold on. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna come back. I'm gonna grab a drink. What an annoyance. Why do I have a kill them all? That just seemed lame. Do you know what I mean? Just seemed lame. Did I just kill Grublik? Because he was branded, but he wasn't out in the world, right? Let's fucking find out. Oh my god. Okay, forget it. This is it. These dudes. These dudes. All these dudes. All these dudes. Slavers just seem lame. I want like an actual fight, like last time. That was cool. That was neat. That was fitting of a captain. Not pissing away. Pissing himself away. He's dead. Yeah. Alright. I'd like some arrows. Stealth brand. Mm-hmm. Fight him. Excuse me? Fight him. You're down there, stealth brand. Oh, you bet you're gonna get stealth branded. Oh, you bet you're gonna get stealth branded. On a boat. Two for one. Do it.
You serve the bright master.
Where are they at? Just here? Die. Just kill him. Oh wait, I can just do this. Yep. Karagor's pits. What? Can't fly to that guy. Can't fly to that guy. Karagor. Two Karagors. This guy's getting wrecked. Alright. Stealth brand. Can I brand you again? Yes, I can. Stun to death. Huh? Get it. Dead. Should get arrows from you back. Grog? So I can't even just... drain them anymore. It's always a brand. Kill. Always a brand. Grog. Grog. He big. He there. Punk ass bitch. Don't block with your hand. Roll this. Need the arrow. Needed that arrow. Head. Guys, Dark Souls is calling. One. Two. Am I out yet? Yeah, almost. I can't drain him. Ow. So much for criticals. Two shots at me. Behind's pretty good. Behind is really good. Get a lot of shots on him. For real? Dead? Nope. One more hit. On me. Two more. And I'm dead. Fuck. Thought that was it. hit. Nope. Wow. Italian's got the fast rolls. Hit. No, wow. Every time I thought it was going to hit me. 132 combo. Come on, man. It's over, bro. I don't even know what his health's at. Crits every time. There's one. What's his health at? Can't tell. Oh, he's nearly dead. So am I, though. So am I. Yo, excuse me. Branding?
Serve my will.
Good. Where is he? There he is. Wait, where'd he go? Did he die? I think he fucking died. He didn't. He wasn't killed by me, he just died. Yeah, I'm lucky. Where is he? Up there? God, is that this guy's fucking camp? No. Oh well. Where's the, int? Kill. Oh, he hasn't. Slave liberated. Come on, get out of here. Yeah, it was a big combo. Too bad I didn't get the XP for killing, I don't think. This guy needed his intel. I don't need it, I'd like it. I would like his intel. And there are two worms. Kill. Yep. Now you. No, excuse me. Excuse me. No, not like that. Dominate. I just want the intel, mate. I just want the intel. On anybody. Oh, I got him. Damaged by combat finishers and mounted beasts. Cool. Kill him. You're dead, mate. Intel on the ground somewhere.
Where?
In a tower. Huge combo. Drop. Let me just left these papers here. Give me intel on this guy. Ratanak. Alright. I'm out. Do I need arrows? I'll probably get health and stuff back, won't I? Surely. The game wouldn't do me like that, would it? No. No, no, tackle him. There we go. Murder him. Caragor. Are you near fire? You were. Should hit, right? No? That works. Downed beast? No, it wasn't. If I can kill a... Oh my god, look at the ghouls. The ghoulonies. Look at them all. Little fellas. I need enough to be in my range to do a Wraith Flash. Yeah. There we go. You're running. You're running scared. Come on, get him. Oh, he burrowed. Alright, get out of here. Excuse me. No. Did I actually do any damage? Should, right? Oh, it's an orc. It was just a big ghoul. Alright, here we go. How's that? How's that? Run away. Yeah, bitches. Last. Come on, this has got to be it. Hitting me otherwise. It's got to be it. Got to. I was going to go, but I can't. I'm hooked. It's like falling down the Great Hollow over and over and over again. You just can't do it. You just can't leave it. You just got to go. Until it's done. Come on, Grublik. We're coming for you. their power of the Wraith. I thought there might be like a spirit thing. That's not. Okay, go. Come on, man, give me a break. Come on, man, give me a break. Just give me a break.
Lady Marwyn.
Remember, stand on top. Stand on top.
Why have you returned?
Arrows. Just arrows.
You are not done.
That's all I have to do.
How did you know where to find us?
He has shown me.
You haven't told me what you want in return.
Only that you learn what you're truly capable of.
I know, right, Vex? I know. Should be playing Super Tennis for the SNES.
All his soldiers will be yours.
But where am I to lead this army of mine?
She wants the army. She's just going to take the army over once I bring it to her, right? Typical Grand Theft Auto betrayal. No, my fucking iPad won't stay. Alright, fuck it. You won't stay, you won't stay. Here we go. It.
Marwyn said to bring her an army.
We shall not build an army. We shall command one.
Yes, we shall.
Captain to dominate and make our own.
There is a slaver near here.
Good, Grublik lives.
We will make him serve our cause.
Based slaver. Uh-huh. Go. Run backwards as well. Run backwards as well. This is it. Fuck the Caragol. Fast, fast, fast. Fast, fast, fast. Hidden. Fuck that Caragol. Climb, climb, climb. Hidden. Sprint, sprint, sprint. Hidden. Alright. Back at it again. Climb, mate, climb.
More than I expected. Bruh. More to kill before we isolate the captain.
That is correct. Now let's identify him.
Grublik.
Mm-hmm. And now we can learn to dominate. Good. Climb. Oh my god. See that? Y'all see that? No, you did. Burn. Boin, boin, boin. Boin, boin, boin. Get over here. Where's Grublik? We lost a bit of health. He's still burning, mate. For real? We got nothing to say yet. He hasn't loaded in his dialogue. Do you not care? There we go. Fine.
I can't wait to peel the flesh from your bones. Let's get started.
Indeed. He's gonna run away immediately, isn't he? Dead. You better not flee, my little flea. There we go. Oh, he's already pissed. Bruh. Nah. Fuck, I don't care. Dominate. Do not care. Command. I do not care. This is it. I've done. I'm done with this. Over and over and over. I'm just doing it the way that it comes out. Piece of shit. Hold up. It won't. It's not gonna hold. For some ungodly goddamn reason. Just won't. Please. Chat. Chat screen. There we go. Something. Okay, blah, 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 blah. Got him. Run away now, you hear?
It is done.
Go to your power struggle.
We must now make this captain a bodyguard. If he is
it,
to be a war
I'm done.
It is from first strike of thunder that is soon.
Okay, now remember. Archer for the arrows if I need him. And I've got to stay. Is that intel? For free? No, fuck it. Fuck it. Okay. Ground is lava. Even the raised platform is lava. Raised platform is lava. This. Where is it? That's right here. Cool. Don't brand anybody either.
Join me or face the end of my
no, because then I'll use... No, I've got to just let him stay.
You want me to bow to you? Come and make me.
Just got
to
let him stay.
The captain's new recruits right. will make strong additions to our future army.
Is that it?
I was looking for reward your ambition with my bloodlust.
Okay. To climb.
Our protege wields fear like a weapon, and we are his invisible ally.
Sure.
A shadow who stays close and sees all. That is the elven way.
Good, I needed the arrows. Now back down. Above Grublik. How fuck do I get here? How do I get there? For real? I'm actually uncertain. This way? This way. Oh, I could have gone arrows that way. Alright. Get up.
Be cautious. Our pawn must not be sacrificed.
That's fine. Got him. Over. Alright. Climb down and get elf shot. Got it. Now where's he going?
Our captain fights for us well.
Through my will, he steers these Uruks of Mordor.
Where the fuck is he going? Oh, over there. Alright. Not on the floor, not on the floor. See, they don't know that I'm saving his ass. Okay. And they've got arrows anyway for me. It's fine. What are you doing? I should have branded him. It's not weird that they're dying immediately. Not at all. Is that it? Oh, there's one dead. Alright. Reach the vantage point. Okay.
The war chief has chosen our captain.
Let's go.
Then he has
no, they didn't.
A great advantage will ready us for this battle.
They didn't, did they? Okay. Without raising the alarm. That's fine.
If we got that damn she-slave once,
climb literally anywhere. She.
Listen to them. Vile, savage okay. beasts.
And we shall harness and command their savagery.
Stop.
Oh, no.
Climb across? Is this a jump across? Surely. Yeah. It's clever. Alright, one more. It only gives me two, huh? Yep.
What do you reckon,
move it. And now, piss loads of dudes, right? We gotta like scale the sides. Cool. We're close.
I hear he makes mincemeat out of the old one.
Elden Ring? Elden Ring?
It sickens me. I lost my family to this evil.
Exactly. They're up there.
By turning that evil against itself.
The queen is right. We are wise to use the Uruk's ruthlessness against
them. Okay. There's a man here. Men everywhere. Can I get a better vantage point than right next to them? Okay. You're gonna see me, aren't you? Here? Alright, keep running, you fuck! Shit. Climb, climb, climb! Almost. Almost! And Assassin's Creed. Gotcha. Now we have to kill this guy, right? Or, no? My guy's branded. What is the mission? Activate Grublik. When? Right now? When ready to fight, activate Grublik. Alright? I mean, they're all around the fire. Fuck it.
You shall abide.
Defeat him. I see. Help Grublik defeat the World Chief, sure. I can do that. There are two captains there, though. On the ranged. Excuse me. You're attacking my... No, I'm not.
You maggot! You vow to make me suffer, but you're the one who will suffer.
Did I kill my own guys? I didn't kill one of my own guys, did I? Wait, am I? Why do you say I'm attacking my own captain? Are they with me? No? This guy's not fucking with me. Not at all. No, grab him. No, grab him!
Staying around for this? Another day!
No, stop it. So he's not mine.
You'll see what pain is what my mates get here.
Kill him. No! What did I... Whatever. Fuck it. I don't know. I don't know. Oh, combat brand. Wait, it says defeat him. So should defeat him. There we go. Whatever. You will be. Be a second. Slick. Caragor's face, just looking to eat that man's head as it flies into its own mouth. So we betrayed. Grublik advances. Nice. Good. We have a veteran war chief in this little piece of shit dude.
I fight for the Dark Lord, and okay. You shall fight for me. This is my dominion. I am the strongest war chief in all of Mordor.
Can we like build strongholds?
I shall lead my army over a field of broken skulls.
He's not very strong.
Come stand behind me, or let my blade meet your neck.
Queen Marwyn's plan has given us great strength.
Really?
Strength should not be squandered, but wielded. The Queen will show us how.
Marwyn's strategy yields great results.
This dude's like, hey, what's going on?
To face darkness head on.
A mirror looking upon itself, ready to be cracked.
We should return to Marwyn. She will have more for us.
What? Okay. I have two runes I need to get, by the way. Is he trying to kill her every time he sneaks up on her? I think he is, right? Oh, it's the Shadow Hand guy. Yeah, she is possessed. She is possessed. Awesome, I'm still cursed.
Are you alright?
Yeah, see the light coming back in the room? She's like, okay now. Two runes.
I finally see you, my child.
How did you not know she was like possessed? For real.
Your mother. He's been under the spell of a very powerful wizard.
Talion, I am sorry.
Why, he taught me how to brand orcs. It's
Solomon
cool.
Solomon brought you here against my will. I went to him for help. I ended up being a prisoner within my own body.
Yeah, shut up. Jimmy, teach me how to raise an army.
I have seen Sauron's servants, the tower, and the Black Hand. They bring much suffering.
I need those runes, baby.
If you wish to know where they are across the Sea of Nanon.
Their forces. How strong?
Like 10, 12 orcs.
Strong enough to defeat us all.
Truly will need an army.
She's like, well, where are you gonna get one? I can't birth 3,000 men. Don't worry, I can.
Rest, mother. I will make preparations for our journey out of Mordor.
Forget Mordor. I'm raising that army to take over every location I can find. There we go.
Saruman is one of the Istari. With the power of the ring, he could have built a great army to challenge the Dark Lord.
And that's what we must do. The one garrison does not an army make.
Yes. We must dominate more war chiefs for a true
army. Oh, did it give me those runes? Because it didn't let me pick them up? Is that what it did? I'm gonna have a look. Ooh, what's this? Join Nakra's strength. Oh, yeah, hell yeah, brother. Anything that's blue, I'm gonna do. Ooh, there's more blue. He waits my command? Okay. Cure? Nah, I'm good. So I don't... Those runes are gone. Yep. Alright. Nothing. I think I got them both automatically. Join Nakros Skullsplitter's attempt to recruit followers, strengthening my forces. Let's go strengthen my forces. I would like to strengthen my forces. I have to brand 4 out of 5 war chiefs again. Can I just kill this dude?
After him! Bring light!
Fight him! There you go. Brandon. Marlon Brando. Where'd that worm go? I killed that worm? Did I kill that worm? Why can't I ride Caragors yet? God damn. Chain together Shadow Strikes or deal double damage? Yeah. Deal double damage. Why not? I've got more attribute points, but oh, I can have this, yeah. And that's it. Alright. So I've got two dudes down here. Can I explode your brains?
The pigskin is long gone. You shall abide.
And then I do this. Boom. They're terrified of me. Alright, fuck that Grog. For real, we're going to recruit. It's the fastest way I can get there. We're over there, huh? Yes. All dead. My dude's here. Hold on a sec. What's going on? Archer man. He's still branded?
I saw the Tark scare Hawk so badly he dropped his axe.
Who's branded here?
Surrender your will.
No infighting? Where's the infighting? This is my main guy, right? No. Dead. Alright, bye. We're strengthening our forces. Oh, they're over here? Cool.
Did you hear that?
No. Where's grass? Touch grace. Brutalize. I haven't done brutalize in ages. Ages.
That was our best chance.
Now that is true. Alright, let him run. Forget it. This bonus recruit mission. Stop it.
I only smell menfolk, but that's because I haven't eaten in a while. There's a storm coming. You can feel it when you breathe in and the air burns.
Nah, mate. Well, I'll grab his head. The stealth drain. I mean arrows. I'll grab his head for arrows. Won't blow up. Blow up again. That's cool. Recruitment. How does this work? Powerful Uruks will intimidate and bully others into becoming their followers. It's going to come to increase in power. Join the attempt to recruit followers and strengthen your forces. Yes. I want that. How? How do I do this?
Are you ready to join a real army, maggots?
Is that supposed to scare me?
Yes. Bullying. How do I bully? What does that mean? There's your bullying done. Okay. Is that... there's more? We bully more? Let's go bully some more. Off shot. Fine. Okay. Who are you bullying now? There, a few. Two. Three. Four. Five. Get bullied.
We were just testing you. We'll follow.
Arrows, please. You guys gonna do the same thing? It is supposed to scare them. Scare them. To death. I could fight amongst them, I guess, but... No! No, it doesn't matter, there's no bonus objective to this. At least I don't believe there was one. Arrows. I'd be scared. Massacred. Alright. More of them. There's no zoom function, is there? Oops. What a focus though. Oops, wrong guy. That it? Three times? Okay. Cool. He grows in power. Nice. I like that. I like this part of the game. A little grindy, but I still like it. So that's why he's connected to my dude, Grublik, and this guy. I have this guy as well. Okay. I need to brand more war chiefs. Don't fucking get killed. Caragor's around there. Oh, it's in a cage. Good. Nice. Okay. I think you can, yeah. I don't think that stops all the orcs from existing. So what's this? That's a main mission. That's healing the mother. That's beast stuff. Well, there's that one. Let's go do that one. He awaits my command. I don't know what to do with him, though. What do I do with Grublik? 2,000? Fuck it. Let's dominate this Caragor for fast. It's 2,000. Dominate. It's way faster. Should be. X is square. I'm gonna try to get him all on my side. X. It's gonna be my goal. Oh, sprints. Get a hold of X. Okay. Forget you all. All of you. I've got to brand 4 more war chiefs. That's what I have to do. You can do it all night long. Is that Water Boy? Is that a bunch of Adam Sandler movies? Forget you. Forget. Literally forget you all. 100% forget you. Much faster. Water. That was Water Boy? I was thinking about Adam Sandler today for some reason. Oh, hold up. Hold on then. Who's this fella? Hash Blood Liquor? I'm about to mark this man. Go on then, lad. Oh, get fucked. Get straight fucked. He was right there. Pissing in my face. How far away is he now? Huh? Where? Does it show up on the map? Oh, he's there. Bruh. Why is there so much intel? Look how much intel there is. Fine, let's go here. Yes, legitimately so much intel. Hey, eat this dude. Eat this dude. Stop it. This dude. Oh, my carry was getting smacked. Absolutely. Bedazzled. Bedazzled. Great stun. Alright, in 2. Yeah, wrecked. Fire? No, because of the dude right there. I've got 2 dudes to grab for information. Interrogations. 2 worms right next to each other. I don't want them to die. This guy goes. And then... good. Grab this guy. Dominate. Hey, come back here, bro. Intel. On any of these dudes. Or not this guy. Lugdash. Kill him. He's a Wyrm. There's my man. And now I'm gonna run to him like this. Hey. Hey, fella. Dominate. It's a very good maneuver. Got intel on this guy? I need it. Hash Blood Liquor. He looks like he licks blood, doesn't he? He looks like he licks blood. Kill him. There's my 30 combo. Can I make it a 31? Alright, how far away are we from our original mission? Okay, I'm going to be back. I'll be back in just a bit, so bear with me. I'll see you in a sec.
I know, right? What a bear. I think it's a porcupine. A porcupine. Alright. There we go. Near the tower. Get that mouse out the way. Still got two dudes. Okay. Big worms. Where's the... he's over there. Could I? Mayhaps. Not far. Is he moving? No. Yes? Intel. I think it's just... no. It is just... quickly. Gain intel. Gain intel. On... I mean... I need warlords, right? Yeah, these are all... okay, I have to kill them. I see. I'm killing all of them. That makes sense. Okay, I got it. Kill. How about this? Yo. How about that? Cash me outside, how about that? Kill this man. I think without any warlords, I'd have no warlords. If I have one warlord, I can build an army of warlords. And my regular grunts. And all this talk of, like, grunts and building an army, make me want to play XCOM. On, like, Iron Man. Or at least without save scumming. You know what I mean? I want to do the X-Files XCOM game. But... I mean, you can't go wrong, can you? With more warlords. This man, provide me with intel. Provide me with intel. Gain intel. And I'm gonna have to death. Yeah, me too. But I only played Enemy Unknown and Enemy Within. I didn't play the second one. Hoshu. But I would like to check out that XCOM X-Files mod. That would be very cool. It's very hard. Those XCOM games are... the old ones are brutal. I don't know which one it is. But there's a mod for it. It might be for Terror from the Deep. It might be the other one. The UFO one. The UFO Defense or something like that. They'll run away. Because Enemy Unknown and Enemy Within are the like, from 2012 or 2014, right? But the X-Files mod that works... also, there's the Long War mod for those 3D XCOM games, or the newer XCOM games. There's a, fuck. There's a Long War mod for that. There's also a Long War mod for 2, but for the, but that X-Files mod, I don't know if it's called X-Files or XCOM, what, the XCOM files, I think it's called XCOM files. It's for the old ones. I don't know which one it is for, but it's for the old ones, like 95 or something. But I'm a real big fan of the X-Files, they'd be really cool to start from, like, a car of two people. To then, hey, get back here. To then build, like, an entire military organization from that. Gain intel? Have I got intel on all these war chiefs? Not yet. I'm gonna gain intel, then I'm gonna death threat them for better runes. That's what I'm gonna do. I think only captains can death threat warlords. I think that mod's constantly in flux as well, it's always being updated. Have you heard of, what's it called? It's like a successor to XCOM. Came out a while ago, and now has a sequel coming out. Can't remember the name off the top of my tongue. It's got like 2D-ish graphics, it's got aliens, but it's new. I think it was from like 2016 maybe? What is it called? It's Xenonauts! It's called Xenonauts. I got intel on all you guys.
Alright. Yeah, Xenonauts. Can I do Death Threat? Only captains? Damn. Okay. Never heard. Oh, yeah, you should totally check it out. Totally check it out. Okay, captain. Okay, so I need intel on one of your captains. This guy. Because these are the captain. Yep. Elite captains. Okay, hold on. Kill. Yeah, it's cool. I'd like to do that on stream too. From scratch. Alright, hold on. What level are captains? You got... what? They're all just varying degrees of captains. Okay, so I have to do one of the... I'll do the lowest dude. Okay. Yeah, no. It's awesome, hey? Uh-huh. It's cool. It is cool. They're all very far away. They're not near me. Mm-hmm. Okay. Well, I guess I'm gonna... Yeah. The Xenonauts, it looks cool. That would be fun. Oh man, that would be good to do. Actually, that would be good to do. For real. Alright, I'm gonna go to the captain so I can give a death threat. Knowing how they're gonna improve upon the first. I barely scratched the surface of the first one. Barely. I think I had a community enhanced mod for it. Bang that laugh. Okay. See ya, fellas. Plus, there's another XCOM-ish game. Supposedly Final Fantasy Tactics is really good. I just tried it one time on stream and I just couldn't get into it. But here it's excellent. There's also another XCOM game. Posh. Oh, he's already good to go. He's already green. Little bitch. I'm gonna grab this man. Death threat the hell out of him.
Deathwalker!
No, you're green, what? Mate.
No Caragor this time.
Yeah, I didn't try that much, but I tried, like, one stream or two streams. And I've heard amazing things. Amazing things. Death threat. This guy. So I have to kill these guys, right? Yes. How far did you get into it? I've only heard amazing things about Final Fantasy Tactics. Amazing things. Amazing things. That's all I've heard. All I've heard is amazing things. Several hours. I don't think I've done the tutorial. And I've got the world map opened up. That's where I stopped. Each move took so long. It was just so onerous, I guess, to play, at least for me. XCOM seemed much faster. Much faster. But I didn't get very far at all. Stop. Stop. Do I have the Shadow Strike combo move? I think I do, yeah. Yeah, that's right. It did. It felt like it took ages. How do I do the Shadow Strike combo move that I have unlocked, right? Or did I not unlock that? No, I didn't unlock that. Never mind. Maybe it's one of those games that you've got to come back to some other time. Fire? Because I've just heard it's incredible. I've heard it's terrific. I've heard it's amazing. But here I am. Battles just took too long. For me. Too long. Did I do this freedom mission? Why not? I'm here. name of power. His tribesmen are being punished for blaspheming against the Dark Lord. Show that there is a true challenge to his power. Can do. Any bonuses? Throw Uruks over ledges. Fucking. Okay. Stop. Over ledges. This guy. Is that over a ledge? Not really. It's off a ledge. Counts. Okay. It counts. Any more dudes around? What's another game you tried getting into effects and you just couldn't? I'm always interested in that. Because I feel like I spend so much time looking into a game that I'm gonna like it, you know? I read about it, and I check it out. Throw him off a ledge. That's it. Death run. You did, right? Can I just keep doing this? For real? They just ragdoll immediately. Because, yeah, like I say, I seem to spend so much time. I can poison the grog rail too. Researching and looking into a game that when I do play it, I like it. Because, you know, there's no alternative. I've looked into it. That's why I'm going to play it. Poison? It is poison because they're coming. Alright. Yeah! The only one I can really think of is Final Fantasy Tactics. For real. Just couldn't. Felt like a chore, felt like a grind. Got really hard to play. But I'd only started it, so it just didn't hook me.
Thank you.
Just didn't hook me. And I feel like it should have. So I threw three of them over the ledge, right? Yeah. I mean, Majora's Mask when I was a kid. When you're a kid, I guess it doesn't count. You don't know shit. Kid. Alright, brutalize these guys, I guess. Oh, you're a berserker, that's why. Sneaking around? Just sneaking around. Sneaking around. I need to grab your intel, please. Be really handy. To grab your intel. You can't death threat, you're not a captain. Rip. This man is being controlled. Divinity Original Sin 2. I've heard good things about that game too. That is interesting, because I've heard good things about that game too. Does that mean, you know, because you like Baldur's Gate, right? Supposedly that's like a, you know, variant of Baldur's Gate. You read so much about it. I've heard so much about it. I wonder what the difference is between 1 and 2, if you need to play them back to back or something. Couldn't do it? What was the problem? Why didn't you like it? What didn't work? Creatures deserve everything you give them. So I can't kill them. Oh fuck, I have to brand them. I've issued death threats. Rip. I just made it harder for myself. Fuck me sideways. Combat's brutal? Oh my god. Okay. Well, I just made things harder for myself for no fucking reason. Make one mistake and it's over? Too punishing? What was your experience like with, Baldur's Gate? God damn. I just made it all harder for myself. Well, okay, whatever. Baldur's Gate? I don't know. Is there a massive difference between 1 and 2? Vantage point. So there's one there. Where am I? All the way over here. Okay. I've got to go here. I'm going to do something with this guy. Something with this guy. Love Baldur's Gate. And Divinity was too big of a well, too different, because I'd heard that it's meant to be pretty similar. That's a game I'd like to play on stream too. So many. There are so many. I haven't played the third one, I'm not sure if I will. Because I've heard it's a bit different. Compared to the originals. Had the same thing, really wanted it for me. Some people say Divinity Original Sin 2 is better than 1, but then is it like a Final Fantasy sequel where the numbers don't really matter? Or is it an actual... Because I think it brings up progress from your Divinity Original Sin 1 save, right? Like party members and stuff, if I'm not mistaken. Nah, it's probably not you. I think... I take so much time to figure out what I'm going to play that if I don't like it, it's kind of like, oh shit, that's like a really big deal. But the whole series of games, like the Divinity games as well, like the first kind, because I don't know what the difference is between those and Original Sin. Someone's sneaking about. Be my sword. Kill him. Oh, there are lots of them in here. Were they just upgrades? Straight upgrades between the originals? Or the basic ones? Okay, I'm gonna brand somebody. Pretty much. Were they soft reboots or not? Like with XCOM? Seems like you can play the old XCOM games and then play the new XCOM games and feel pretty similar about it. Maybe there's some kind of charm that's missing in the remakes. I haven't played the second one. But I'd like to eventually. That I'm not sure, but I think so. Fair enough. But I'll tell you what's going to happen to these orcs. They're going to have a big migraine. Yeah. Yeah. Try and still give another go, yeah? I wonder why. For the fifth time. Have you played Tyranny? I hear good things about that. I hear great things about Tyranny. From Obsidian, right? I've used this tower, haven't I? Oh, wait. Have I haven't? I haven't unlocked that tower either. What the fuck am I doing? Not bad. Fifth time. Not bad, man. I do enjoy that game. But... is there any but? Is there a qualifier? Yeah, cool.
This tower.
No, but,
the
okay.
The stones luminous as if they were cast from light.
I've heard it's pretty alright. I've heard it's pretty alright. They're both together. Not good. Where's the worm? Not all there. Might as well just burn them. When you see that, you just can't help yourself, can you? You just can't help yourself. You gotta burn them all. Very Baldur's Gate-ish, yeah, I hear. Because of, you know, Obsidian. Fucking they can fight. Am I still targeting one of my own orcs? I think I am. No, wait, untarget one of my orcs. Exit? I don't want the target. Change my target. Oh, there we go. Mark. I can mark targets. Can I unmark targets? No, I have to have a target. Alright. There's one you didn't like. The sequel to... What, Tides of Numeria, whatever it's called, the sequel to Planescape Torment. That one. What's this guy? Oh, he's nearby. Okay, mark him. No, that was good as well. Really. And it wasn't as good as the original. I guess when are they? When are they ever? Where is this man? I do not see this man. Even from a vantage point. Big piles of dudes there, piles of dudes there. Captain? Captain? But it's really hard to live up to. I wonder if it's like streamable. You know what I mean? Because they'd be too text heavy. Potentially. Be like reading a big story. Where's this fella? He's in here somewhere, right? Please, climb. I can only look at the map so many times. Oh, there he is. Damage by combat finishes. Okay. Stealth, range. Able to kill monsters easily. So text heavy, it's like reading a book online. I see. Alright. Well, he's coming down here. I'm gonna brand. I'm gonna brand as many people as I can. As many people as I can. Stealth brand. Oops. Probably is like reading a book online. But I'm here, it's like, it's a classic. It's incredible. Who else? Brand you? Yeah, I'm getting a little army over here. Building up a little army.
Won't get away from me. No, you won't. I'm gonna find you. Okay. Promise that.
Kill him. Stop it. Stealth Brand. I mean, Brandon. Now fight for me. All of them. This dude here. Kill him. There we go. There we go. And shank this guy to death. Moira. Explode him. Thank you. I get health back from that. Nice. Quick throw. Batteranged. Batteranged. Ow. Ow. Go on, get him. I didn't get super heavy into Mario 3. Which is like, you know, supposedly the best Mario game. It didn't really do a whole lot for me. I'm not super into platforms anyway. And it's one of us. Damn it, what did I brand him? Whoa. I can exploit him anyway, cool. See what I mean? Like, I liked playing the Mario game and beating it. This was Mario Brothers Deluxe, that was fun. It was been ages ago since I played Mario 3. No, it was okay, but... Maybe I wasn't in the right frame of mind as well. I hear these stories about people. Yeah, well, it's like the main genre, right? And shooters. But I hear and read things about like coming back to games after some time away from them. Get over here. Get over here. There's an encampment. No, you. No, you. You come back. Alright. Let's do this mission. Beck and call. He waits my command. Okay. What am I doing with him? He's got two buddies. doing? Dominate him? Again? I don't understand.
Those slaves come a start nothing to.
Oh, I grab him again? I dominate him to do things, I see. What's going on, Kant? 3P. He don't fell. I could get him to issue a death threat. I could gain intel. Okay. What if I just gain intel? Never the Sonic games as much as the first one. I didn't get meant to many Sonic games either. Liked them when I was a kid. Am I gonna explode his head? Not bad, welcome in. See, I've already commanded him. So I don't know what else to create a riot. Okay. To create a riot. My minion will increase. Okay. To kill a war chief? So I command my own guy to kill a war chief? Alright, what if I try to ride on the dude with the. With the death threat for now to see how it goes? To create a riot. Because he does have a death threat. We've been streaming this for a good long while, Micah. At least 2015. Okay, so I create a riot for him. Okay. New power struggle. Ensure my. Okay, this is fine. I'm gonna go fight him now. Let's go. Riot now available. Okay, let's go to the riot. All the way over there. We have a tower too. That's fine. I know I've got to kill the war chiefs too. I just want to see how I can do it by myself. But thanks for letting me know. We should start branding low level ones. The make the betray their leaders. See, that would be cool. I've just done the first one that's come up. Just the first one, which is the mission-based one. Thanks for the advice. Probably gonna need it when I start having to do end-game stuff. Oh my god, there are so many of them. Out of here. Out of here. Ow, that hurt. That hurt. What's up, Dante? Got a lot of people coming in today, welcome. That, 90% off on Steam for this bundle sure must have helped, hey? It did for me. Not much we're, killing and branding and getting hit by it. Orcs.
Welcome.
I appreciate the follow. Well, I don't know about that. Just a couple buttons. I want this man to die. He's not much of a man. But I appreciate the follow, thanks. And the chat too. It's good to have so many people here watching. It's very nice. Did that second one not go off? Thanks for the follow too, Kant. I hope I'm pronouncing that correctly. Like the philosopher, Immanuel Kant. As opposed to the Australian... Very, very, rude word in any other place in the world, apart from Australia, where it's like, you call a mate a cunt, and a stranger a mate. Not me. Because I'm not very Australian, I guess. Get out of my life with this. What are my two dudes doing there? Oh, I've got the power struggle too. Okay, hold on. Get out of here. I have a modder. Oh, it's Micah? Oh yeah, Micah's good. Micah mods from all over the country. And he's been doing it for a good long while, so. Unless you mean like a Twitch moderator. Oh, a South African, I see. It's funny, we don't get many Australians. But I get some European people. And some Canadians. Some Americans. Maybe a couple of South Africans. But Mike is cool. Unless he's not. In which case we're in great big trouble. I don't have a arrow for this. Caragor. Come on, get out of here. Nobody likes you, bro. Come over here. Come on. Come on. I think everybody's work's been brutal. Just that kind of weak. Okay, great. Here we go. 2-on-1. What is this? Dark Souls 2? Oh, here we are. 3-on-1? Okay. Nope. When can I stab this guy in the jaw? Never? Okay. Can hit? Nope. Come on, come on, come on. Dodge? Never mind. Oh, there are three more? Okay, what's going to be the button press? B is circle, that's fine. Down it. Kill it. Help me! There are too many. I need to dominate. I might have to dominate. Flee, flee, flee. I wonder what it'd be for a two-player mode, to be honest. If it had co-op? X is square on this controller. Alright, get over here. Get out of here. Yeah, that's what I think of you. That's what I think of you. Not so tough now, are you, with your grey blood? I'm gonna drain my own mount. It won't give me health though, will it? I'm gonna keep riding. I'm gonna keep riding. They've got seamless co-op for Elden Ring. But there's quite literally no multiplayer in this game, so it might be quite literally impossible. Yeah, we're lucky. We got a great community. The people that come around are pretty cool. The people that stay are super cool. I would like to kill my mount. But yeah, it's been great streaming this because it's so relaxed compared to Dark Souls, at least for me. Riot. And it seems to like a lot of people have been picking this game up on the sale and coming in. Holy shit, 299 followers. And coming in for the streams. You have commanded a war chief to challenge one of his rivals. He has brought his followers to the fight. The result is a riot. Whoever flees or dies first is declared the loser. The winners will increase in power. Winner, who that's going to be? It's going to be Grublik. Oh shit, Skog is 18. That's fine. It's going to be Grublik. You're getting shot. For real. Wait, I don't have arrows. Never mind.
Am I supposed to be intimidated by this folly?
But this is fun.
Die!
Orc stuff is fun. Do I... Oh, I have arrows. Cool. He's probably going to be invulnerable to ranged. Uh-huh. How about you? These guys aren't. Can I... No, I can't knock down. Okay. Can I get a combo to do some stuff? He's already done. It's over, bro. Fear of betrayal? What do you mean fear of betrayal? Hold on a minute. Okay, he's done, but I want him to die. You have 16. Next time you stream, play Styx Shards. I've heard good things about that. That it's kind of fun. Physics? Base jumping stuff? Stealthish? I don't know if it's brought up with... Got it. What is it? Of Might and Magic, Dark Messiah? Where you can, like, kick enemies off of bridges and stuff? Is he actually... He's playing, okay. Get him! My man's gone! Did he run away? Son of a bitch, he escaped. Alright, well that's fine. That's fine. Because he's afraid. We usually do like soccer here or Dark Souls. Excuse me, I would like some intel. Never mind. But recently it's been Mordor. A lot of Mordor. How do I stream? PC. We used to use Twitch Studios. And then that gave me a lot of problems. Started to give me a lot of problems. Definitely don't use a camera. Just OBS. I don't know if I'd ever use a camera. Even if it helped viewership, I suppose. But yeah. What do we have here? have to join him in a trial.
Okay.
It's close by anyway, who cares? But no, this is straight from Steam into OBS. I'm using a headset because the mic isn't great, but I like the headset because the audio is good. I'm sorry the mic couldn't be as good as it should be, but I guess that's how it is. For a while, at least. I don't know if I'll ever stream with a camera. I was thinking about putting chat in the window, but I feel like the game is the most important thing. So I'd like people to see the game. But chat's really important to me. But you can still see it in the window, I guess. Orcs must prove themselves in deadly public challenges. They survive and do not flee. They will increase in power. I have to defend my follower, Blood Pash. Pash Blood Nicker. Do you know what I mean? Like, I don't want big boxes and stuff taking up 3/4 of the screen.
Pay close attention, Uruks. I'll show you how it's done.
Chat would be nice, because I feel like maybe that would... What does he have to do? He faces death by trial? Are they all my dudes? What's he doing? Oh, he's fighting a character. Oh, I see. Okay, this is fine. 1, 2. Yeah. Cool. By one. Oh, it's only by one. Nice bodyguard, at least. Who is not in this tribe? This guy's not in this tribe. Should have been. Would have lived longer if he were. Worm. Vermin. Oh, there are a lot. Speaking of cameras and stuff, Fex has got a really good setup. I like Fex's. When he streams, you see the game, you see his, I forget if you see his chat. But I like the camera placement. Death threat, not give me intel. And, it's not, you know, obtrusive. Darth streams as well. Darth Quietus with the camera. Forget this guy. Sometimes, not all the time, just sometimes. This guy's a worm, right? Have you got your chat up on screen, Fex? I forget. I think from memory you do. I know Laser streams with the camera all the time. And he's got chat up on screen all the time, too. So that looks... That works fine. Sorry that. I know that for true. Tower time. But if anything, I was debating on getting chat up on screen. That would be the next step.
Mordor takes Eldar shape.
Yeah, sure it does. Sure it does. Think sometimes I do, sometimes I don't? Okay. Well, speaking of sometimes, he still awaits my command, so I can send him to do stuff, but I've got actual warlord stuff to do. 1, 2, 3, 4. There's a tower there. Have I got any other blue things? No. No runes either? No. Okay. That's it. Control just vibrated for some reason. Alright. Move it. No, 25. Amazing 25. I don't think I've ever seen Laser stream without one. Without a cam. That just made me think this was a camera for some reason. I was like, why is a camera pointed at a fire 2,000 feet away? Not too bad. What can I unlock? Everything except for... Well, alright, here. Continue the chain. Never break the chain. Wow, okay. Alright. Nearly done all the main mission. Yeah, Lay's a good guy. I know Moonbeam streams now, I think fairly regularly. I think she streams with Cam. I've seen Dead by Daylight stuff. Oh, I've got a beast mission here. I guess I could do a beast mission. Brutalize? Make them flee. I mean, for horror games, it makes sense you want reactions, right? You want to see somebody react, typically in terror. Are you running away? Yeah. Yeah, I guess a beast mission. Good guys. Oh, it's Captain.
Man, quiet, sneaky. But Uruk Seaman,
Risha the fanatic. Oh, Berserker? Dead? I don't know about can't hurt you. I think I can and will hurt you. Can't jump over you, that's fine. I'll continue to stun you like this. Give you one of these. And then one of these. I think Micah streamed once, maybe? Maybe a few times? As I remember. He'll let you know. He's already good. I was gonna do something to this man, but his friend wouldn't let me. Grab, please. There we go. Dominate, alright. What's the point of commanding here? What else can I do? Command to... Oh, that's kind of cool. Just murder these guys for me? Straight up? Huh. That's kind of cool. To murder. That's my guy? Alright. Murder this guy is piss weak. Your level... What? 10? Alright, me's 8. I have to invade the ambush. Okay. Which is close by. Good. Go do it. Run. It's close by. Works for me. Leap behind? Nice. Was it? Was it actually nice? Brutalize. Takes longer than stealth kill, don't it? Yeah, it does. Alright, where's this ordeal at? Right there. Ambush. Okay, this will be fine. And then the war chiefs. The war chiefs. Totally wrong way, because Grublik is targeted, son of a gun. Alright. Mark this guy instead. Go. Go. Alright, it's not too far. Bridge. Faster. Basta. Alright, is there a tightrope I can walk over? Kinda. No. That way. Keep going. Move it up. 60 feet. Almost. Okay. Branded war chiefs. Ambush. Let's go. Surprise attacks, ambushes, and combat. Victory assault increase in power. Except. Grisha. Your men are dead, my friend. Gagaluga. At least it gets me there. Quickly. No dialogue. They ran out of time for this dude. They just... Some chomping noises would be great. But... Ow. Excuse me. Alright. Where are my guys? How do I know which ones are mine and which ones aren't? Combat finishes. That's gonna work.
Rah! Here's the dialogue there, in case you missed it. Rah! Out. Close. And, well, he's gonna die. It's over. Cut his freaking head off. Ambush resolved by murder.
Now I'll be captain.
You will be captain. Getting 1 point, alright. Cool. Run away. Why are you not running? That's what I want to know. Why are you not running? Bad man. Okay, Warchief time. Big ol' war chiefs. Chieftains. What's the closest one? What is actually the closest one? Oh, there's another thing here? Sure. Strengthen my forces. Strengthen my forces. This way. I've gotten used to the greenage now. Kinda miss the old castle-y thing. Just pop in a view. Wonder what the requirement is for strength for later on, in terms of armies. Nope. You sense nothing. You sense nothing. Oh, nope. Oh, Captain.
Some of my lads speak your name in fear. I'll cure that.
Ratanak the Duelist. Crispy man. You block. Interesting. Yeah, you block. You dead?
One of you go light the beacon!
No, don't light the freaking beacon. You there. Stop it. Ow. Ow. I should have not done that. Wait a minute. Hold on now. Don't tell me you lit the beacon. Better not have lit the beacon. I think they lit the beacon. I think they did. Oh yeah. Oh, not that guy. Oh guy. Thank you. Yeah, let's try the Shadow Strike thing. Retreating? I don't think so. I don't think so. Get the hell out of here. Crazy man? He's retreating, he's not fleeing. Oh, now he is. Low health? Oh, come on. Son. Come on. Oh, no. We haven't had one of these in ages. Oh, shit. Why kilt? Waiter. No, I got you. Not you. Throw him into the pile. There we go. Get back over here. I don't have elf shot. Run it. All the compound. Come back here, you. We can get a boost from that little ledge. Where'd he go? There he is. There he is. Shank, 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 shank. There we go. Excuse me. Excuse you. That it? Yeah, that it. That it. Run away. Fear me now. Okay, it's a stronghold. Forget about the stronghold. Anything else that's new? We have that guy waiting for me. Those dudes there. I'm not seeing any runes. This is our objective. And we're pretty close to it. Alright. I have a tower there as well that I haven't unlocked. I think getting Shank usually kills me too. I could unlock that tower, but we're close anyway. Before I do the mission. Excuse me. Man got shanked to death. He got shanked bad. Absolutely decimated. He still lived long enough to need to be slit his, have his throat slit, I should say. They shut the gate? Was that gate always shut? Interesting. Climb? Oh. Oh, it's a strong... Fuck, it's a stronghold. It's in here. So I can get them off of red alert, which I would also like to play. Some RTSs. They're all on. Yeah. They're all high. Any shrubs? Come on, fellas. You never seen an orc slayer before? Run around your own encampment? I'm looking for somewhere that's stealthy. Looking for underbrush. Nope, no underbrush. Oh, they're on yellow, good. I know, right? Even like the Age of Empires Definitive Editions, as opposed to the HD Editions, they fucked us with and then put out the Definitive Editions shortly after. Major rippage. The last great RTS? I can't remember the last time I played an RTS. Would it have been fucking Red Alert? Was it Tiberium Wars? That one? Dawn of War, maybe? I hear the Dawn of War games are good. When I got my first ever PC, and it came with a graphics card, it had the first Dawn of War game for free, with a disc. So, that I remember that. Supposedly, Dawn of War 2 is better. Supposedly. Well, there's some kind of big whole collection with them that has mods to install as well. I think that's the one I had with the necromancer dudes. Alright, let's start recruitment. Powerful orcs will intimidate and bully others, sure. Bully. We just have to bully. I had Dark Crusade. I think that was the first one, wasn't it? That was like 2006, wasn't it?
Join me fucking, and you can share in my
hell.
Victory.
Almost 20 years. Follow Almost you. 20... Go away. Leave me alone, time. Leave me alone. I do not want to know. I do not want to know. I do not want to know. Alright. Now where? I don't know this area. Around? Just there? Climb? Zipline? No? Okay, we can get it from here, right? I had Age of Empires Rise of Rome. For what? Windows 98? From a cereal box? Nutrigrain? Those were the good old days. Those were the good old days. Getting games in boxes. Cereal fucking boxes. Where's this guy going now? He doesn't know where. 4 hours. Should be fine, right? Can I climb? May I? No, this is a zip line going down that way. That's why I can't climb. Right there in the pit. Elf shot. Nope. Elf shot. This is just Guardian Angels in Vice City, isn't it? That's all that mission is. This. Rise of Nations? No. Is that a third person one? Was that a third person one? It sounds really, really familiar though. RTS. Ah. I want to play some Star Wars RTSs. I've heard those are good. Underrated. I don't want this one. Alright, I'll go tower and then we'll go here. Tower. Oh! No, I thought it was a Grog. Yeah, Empire at War. Yeah. There is a Star Wars RTS. Empire at War. Pretty sure. Mm-hmm. I don't know. Came out in the early 2000s, I want to say. Early 2000s. I think there were two, maybe. Might have had a sequel. But they're always in that big bundle of Star Wars games whenever May the 4th comes around. For obvious reasons.
mission. If you kill him, how come he killed a bunch of us?
Come on now. Come on now, fellas. I just want the tower, mate. I just want the tower, mate. You really want to go? You really want to do me? Have that. Alright. Shadow Strike? Fuck. I don't have arrows. Piss. Got a Shadow Struck, but I don't have them. Yeah, pretty sure. There might have been two. I definitely know there's one. There might have even been two. One for the Empire and the Rebels, and one for the clones and the Federation, I believe. This man up here must die, I think, unless those are mods. But yeah, it's usually named in one of the top Star Wars games around. I'm gonna get the tower, which is the complete opposite direction I just jumped. Well, diagonal. And this will give me the rest of the map for this part. Forge. Where's the bonfire at? Where's the bonfire at?
Mm-hmm. My elvish house unknown to me. Is this my inheritance? Okay.
Any extra missions? No. Alright. There's one there. Oh, it's unlocked with the tower there. Fuck my life. That is literally the only one. They're all bunched up. Why are they all bunched up together? What the fuck? Very odd. What's this one? No, that's a mission too, right? Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Okay, sorry. My bad. Yep. Alright, let's go do this one, and then I think it's time for lunch. I need to brand a war chief. Climb higher, please. Nope. There we go. Alright. Ambush Bog the Weak by infiltrating his stronghold. Defeat the war chief's bodyguards before confronting him. Sure.
He is too cautious to confront you directly.
Okay.
We must find a vantage from which to strike.
What are the sub-mission details? Alright. Easy enough. Easy enough. Climb around. Climb up and around. Or behind them. Or behind them. Mm-hmm. That's ground level. Climb up that. Well, that's quick. Their bar feels quick. Nearly there. Make it. Nope. I'm gone. I am gone. Across the top. Nope. Definitely not. Definitely not. Are you sure you're not gonna miss that guy? He's right here. Okay, vantage point. How many guys am I gonna have to kill? 5? 7? Gotcha. Oh, he's already out. Never mind. And he's got, bodyguards. That makes sense. Does that mean I brand him and he gets his bodyguards branded too? Bolg the Weak. Jesus. Why would I want to brand him, huh? Defeat? No. I need to brand war chiefs. Right?
I have one of five branded. These are captain. These are war chiefs. Alright. One out of five. Okay, an extra one will be given to me, I guess. What's his weakness? Fear of burning. Alright. Well, there's fire. Now he's piss-frayed. Got him. You're branded, mate. You're branded, mate. Where's he gone? This fucking guy. Over. It's over. It is over, bro. Command. Branded. That's it? Create command folder to create a riot. Oh yeah, the rat cave guy. Let's riot with him, sure. I'll go to that power struggle. Engraved clock, that's nice. Giving up my life at work, that's nice. Gave an engraved clock. All the time you wasted. Just don't forget, you're here forever. Alright, this guy's been branded. This guy's fear of burning, fear of betrayal. Alright. They're just running. He's running anyway. Get over here, bitch. Alright. Still gonna get you, mate. Brandon. Does this count? No. This might. Come on now. To kill down dead. I don't want to kill him. Okay. Is that? Can't kill. No. This one. Come on. Now he can be dominated. Mm-hmm. Command. To murder this man. Power struggle. Alright. Run. Gee. Okay. Now I gotta go. Trial by ordeal, duel. Okay. And this one. Bolg the weak. Awaits my command. So there's this one and this is. Okay, let's go to this one first, I guess. And we can go to the other one second. Two out of five branded. Does that mean one of them has to fucking die? Because there are only four. Four war chiefs. Is that what you're telling me? How can I move faster? Not bad. Can I climb? Faster? 300 feet that away. Not far at all. Go. It's all about murder. Immediate murder. Quick murder. Stealthy murder. There it is. It's right up there. Nobody's close by. Not really. I mean, there's that. Let's do that. So I can go run to that guy. And climb. Up, up, up. Elf shot. Please climb. Ow. Oh, great, they're burning. You sons of fucking bitches. You burned it, didn't you? You did. You burned it. Now they're all coming for me. Ugh. Bad time. They're on high alert. Son of a gun. Son of a gun. How do I get rid of? Get arrows, please. Kadabra escaped. Rip Kadabra. Oh, they're all on me. All of them. Where's the grass? Green, green grass. Oh, I needed that elf shot. Oh, fuck it. Because I didn't need it that badly, did I? Are they gone yet? Nope. Still tracking me. Move. All the way down. Here. To this guy. Murder. And hide. They're still looking for me, right? But they don't know where I am. They saw my face. They know what I did. They saw it with their own two eyes. Nope. Drop the hang is useless. Drop the hang is useless. They're isolated. It would be better. Somebody up on the roof.
He's dead.
Would be better. Can't teleport anywhere. Come on, fellas. Threat level yellow, why don't you? Good. I think. Nope. Just meant that. Still got. Still on high alert. Okay. Thought I'd stealthed it out. Now they're on yellow. Good. There are a bunch of guys over there. A bunch of guys over there. Piss loads of guys over there. I go to you. Oh, that's better. Fall. I was going to say that body shouldn't fall. Rip. A back door on red. Amazing. Back on red. Ay, 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 ay. I don't know if they're seeing me or if... Come on, Iz. Come on, just get out of this spot. This entire area. There's one. I can do that. And move up here. Bolg the weak. Ah, it's this just do anything mission. I don't want that one. I want this one. He doesn't need to be my target anymore. This guy needs to be my target. Oh, shoot. Alright. My bad, bro. My bad. They're still on alert. Well, because I've left the area. It's all clear. Alright, I'm gonna do this one. It's gotta be. Almost three. 3 hours. Let's go. This one. Trial by ordeal. Is somebody seeing me? I thought it was... Yeah, he is. From there? What the fuck are you doing? Okay. Sure. I've got to kill some kind of Caragor. Oh, it's always a Caragor. Always a Caragor.
That dumb brute is no match for me. Release him!
I don't know about that. Bruh. You're getting eight. You're getting eight. He did it all by himself. He did. He did it all by himself.
Let's get cleaned up.
Are those orcs even on his side? I hope so. He did it all by himself, Fex. Didn't you see? All by himself. Right, this mission. The duel. Not close. I mean, not far away either. Oh, come on. I thought I was going to land on that. I thought I was going to land right on that. This is going to be a big eagle jump. Mm-hmm. Okay. And... battle to the death. Sure.
So, is Moz the All Eater?
Big fatty. Big fatty.
My little skinny, bloodied club fella.
Nothing to me and my
freaking
Uruks.
Cave rat. 100%
is.
Chumperoo.
Enough ceremony. Face me and die.
There's some good blood. Alright. Hello.
Stranger. I'll rip the skin from your bones.
It's just gonna be a circle tap. And a bunch of this. That's all it's got. That's all. Ooh. Killed my own guy. Cool. Awesome. Very cool. Oh, nice. Getting thrown. Hey, what if I throw you off the... Oh, I can't. Shit. Oh, invisible wall, I guess. See that? Just went for it. Murder him. Murder him. Duel has been resolved. Nice, my guy gets to 20. 19. Rip. Back. Taking that. Yeah, yeah. You'll get him next time. You'll get him all next time. What else is there to do? I'm looking for blue. Not seeing any. That's the mission, that's the mission. It's the mission. Next time. That's what he says. So get him next time. Get him next time. Oh, that's one. Yeah. Beast hunt. Beast hunt. And the tower's there too. Cool. I don't see any runes around. I'm looking for them. I don't see any of them. Not even that conglomerate of icons there. No. Okay. Fair enough. Let's go beast hunt. Mm-hmm. It's only 500 feet away. Brutalize. Scare nobody in particular. Just the people watching. That brutality. Alright. Does that make me move faster? Probably not. Probably not. Big army over here? Interesting. Not interested in fighting them. Not in the slightest. This was a dagger mission here, or some kind of weapon mission here. Not interested in that. Beast hunt. Vicious beasts in the wild are hunted by Uruks in the of Mordor to prove their strength. Successful leader will increase in power. Sure, he'd be 15, I guess. He'll be 15. 15 beasts. Oh my god. 6 arrows.
Form up. I'll show you how to gut these creatures.
Let's go. I have 6 arrows. Oh, fuck me. How's that? Oh, come on now. Come on. Oh, come on now. Come on now. Lads? I don't have any mystery gain off my own troops, I guess. Nope. Ow. Again out. Almost. Again out. Got him. You were successful in your beast hunt. You hunted those beasts. Good. Successful lickage.
Good work, maggots. We eat
tonight. Neat. Time to kill these guys. Oops. These guys. All of these guys. All of these guys. Not my dudes, man. Not my, never my dudes. These guys. Oops. Murdered. Is that one more guy left? just here. Get him, Pashak. Never mind, I got it. They're all dead? They're all dead. Okay. There's a great big army over here. Oh, upshot, for real? I need an upshot from you. I need more upshot from you.
Fight for me.
Okay. My guy's over there too. Huh. Why is his... Never mind. Ow. That worked. Cool. One more. And murdered. With murder. Bird. Bird. That has got to be it, right? Brutal. Unlock a tower. Pick up an herb. This. Or no, this intel. Let's go. And that should save us. Our progress. I think so too. That's all this guy does. He finds camps of orcs and swings his blade through them until they no longer stand. I mean, what else do you need to do? Torn banner. Ungol have set upon and partially consumed this crimson banner representing the Dark Lord Sauron. This is not merely a symbolic act. The oversized children of Shelob are organized against the Uruks, forming raiding parties to bring down what they consider to be invaders into their lands. Whatever truce may have existed between the factions has now ended. On the stick? On the stick.
They got the whole raiding party and ate the flag. See the webs? It's spiders. Filthy creatures. Likely coming up from the valley down south. We should clear it out. You should shut your big yap. Don't nobody come back from that place. Wonder if they're working for Sheila. Sauron used to feed her, and I guess she don't remember who's.
And talk about inner peace. Talk about inner peace. Musty time.
These spiders are crawling out of the walls. They have an evil look.
The children of Ungoliant. They devour light in their endless hunger.
Okay. Flutage? There we go. Just so you know whose pet you are. Where's that freaking intel? Oh, stronghold, that's what I want. Aggro a freaking stronghold. Absolutely not. Look at this. Oh, never mind. Intel all by itself, I was gonna say. Farm us like cows if they could? Yeah, if they were intelligent enough. They just needed super genius spider brain, AI style. Hello, intelligence, provide me with it. Yeah. Would or could? Oh, is that right? See how little I know. The other spiders. Do you show me, give me intel to this guy. Ugu. I know I don't like them. That's all I'll say about spiders. I don't like them. I'm picking up this herb. And we're done. Collect. That's it. Out. No. They're creepy. Creepy, crawly things. Right. That'll leave us there. I'm quite sure. Nothing crazy going on that I have to worry about right now? No. Got all these. All the runes are picked up. Bunch of artifacts to pick up as well. New bow. Alright. Done. Forget that music for later. Forget that music for later. You're crazy. Yeah, I'll take 3 hours. Thanks for hanging out. I appreciate the follows from Dante, DD, and Kant, 3P. And Vex was here too for a good long while. Thanks for sticking around. And Micah, hopefully still sleeping. Asleep. Slumbering. I mean, I'd like to be back later. Coffee probably will get me there. But I'll let you know on the Discord. So you can never miss it. Or just stay abreast of those Twitch notifications. But thanks for sticking around and hanging out this Saturday morning to now 1:45. I appreciate people being here. You too, Fex. Take it easy. And I'm going to go grab something to eat. So I'll see you when I do. Hopefully sometime soon. Till then.